These men are getting run out one by one content. This is mad.
Not this one.
Content over everything.
Has it got battery though? Shall I take it?
It ain't got battery by itself, man. I'm gonna keep it plugged in still. Give it a just back in the end, eh? No, it's still on there, it's still on. It's right to end. You gotta take out Roger. I need to see if I.
Get back!
Some guy in speaker's corner, people don't like him. They're chasing him out.
Martin. Yeah.
Can you lot tell me what you lot did over there with your mob?
It went us.
I was following Jeddah.
Gangster.
So what happened then? What happened?
I heard Ryan Hassan got sent home.
Okay.
By the feds.
Well, that's got nothing to do with us.
Hassan snitched himself.
That's
two down. Who's next?
I can't tell you.
Hey, that's two down.
I'm gonna find out for
him. Nah, man.
I don't. That's a can I confirm?
What happened?
Know,
does the man have to sign you out as well?
They're coming.
Yeah, well,
left two.
Ooh. No way, fam. We can't wait for going. Martin.
We're gonna have a chat, man. How would your mum feel about that?
Sorry?
How would your mum feel about that?
Like your grandmother? You apologise, it's alright, man.
How would your mum feel? Or your grandmother feel? Or your sister feel? Or your niece feel? That you as a black man stood there and didn't do nothing or even attempt to correct
him? Matter of fact, you were laughing. You bought him a tea. You bought him a cup of tea, fam, and some water.
He's saying Moses, I'd have retracted the apology, yeah.
Sorry?
I heard you retracted the apology, yeah.
That's what I heard. You retracted the apology.
I explain things, I never apologise.
Why would you? Are you above apologies?
It's just terminology.
Are you above apologies?
Sorry?
Are you above an apology?
And apology's got the right term.
Raj said that, you got bullied to apologise.
I don't get bullied.
So Raj is lying.
He uses his own terminology. He uses his own terminology.
Just say that it's not.
Listen, it don't make you less of a man if you apologise.
I prefer the word explained.
Yeah, but if the definition of what you've done is an apology, then it don't matter what you've worded.
I prefer the word explained.
So you do regret what you've done, though, right?
I was embarrassed.
And regret.
Do you regret it?
Do you regret? If you could go back in time, would you do it differently?
Yeah, I would do it differently.
So you took the wrong course of action?
You're saying it was funny on talk.
If I could go back in time...
In action, rather.
I probably wouldn't have listened to the whole speech. I would have gone.
You bought him a cup of tea?
Sorry, I didn't buy him a cup of tea on that speech.
It was the first day.
I was just keeping him safe on the first day, that's all.
And giving him tea and water.
No, the first day he was being surrounded.
Yeah.
I made sure that he wasn't going to get hurt. I did security detail for and it looks like security. I did security detail for the first
who
day.
Who were you protecting him from?
Sorry?
Who were you protecting him from?
People surrounded him. I don't know who they were.
But when in Speaker's Corner, when everyone's having a discussion,
no, the first day, when I came here, he was nearby. Yeah? I never knew other times here.
Yeah.
And then,
so you knew of him before you came? So you knew what he was preaching already?
Yeah.
So you didn't disagree with what he was saying before?
I did disagree with some people saying that. But he entertained me.
Tan
entertained me until he went mad. Until he went
so in which way did he entertain you? Like a clown, like an animal, like what?
I never knew what he was going to say.
You never knew what he was going to say?
I never knew what he was going to say. So,
but
to me,
out of the things that he did say...
And if I'm around a person who I don't know what he's going to say, yeah? I'm fascinated by what he's going to say.
Even though everything he said before that is hateful.
Sorry?
And racist. Everything that he's been saying before that...
But he didn't say anything... racist before
you were laughing when you said
before that time.
You were laughing when you said the N-word.
Sorry?
You were laughing when you
I was laughing at the people around me.
I don't believe you.
I don't care what you believe.
Okay, cool.
I don't care what you believe.
You should be honest, isn't it?
You
should just be honest.
Wait, who are you?
It don't matter who he is.
No, who are you?
You apologized last week and now you want to take it back.
Most people don't believe
you, to be honest.
Most people don't believe
you. I'm just saying, I explain things. I don't like the term apology. It makes me look weak in front of other men. I'm not going to look weak in front of other men.
I already told you, you're not. Apologising don't make you weak.
Well, I
don't make you less of a man.
I prefer to use the word explain.
If I do something wrong, I apologise.
I prefer to use the word explain.
It's a lie.
Yeah, but you still apologise for that.
Actually, you're wasting your time on someone who's lying.
Yeah, no, but he apologised last week in front of my face.
Why am I lying?
You're lying. You're saying you're laughing at people.
He
you were laughing at his manifesto. You were laughing. And you said it before. You said,
if that's what you think,
you're saying that
if that's what you think, you're entitled to your opinion. I'm not offering you an explanation.
What are you saying? Go on.
I'm not offering you an explanation. I'm not offering you an explanation. Right? And if that's the way you see it, that's the way you see it. I don't care how you see it.
How do you feel now all of your friends?
That's what I'm saying to my brother here. Sorry?
How do you feel that all of your friends, Raj, Hassan, all of them, they've been...
Speaker's Corner, have I got friends? Have you got friends in Speaker's Corner? I've got plenty of friends. There's people I like and people I don't like. You ask me, don't I, Raj?
What do you stand for?
Well, that's in what way? Free speech.
So you come here to listen to
and to be a good
man. Similar new ones there as well.
I'm done with this guy anyway.
That's what I'm saying, man. Is there anything you want to say to the camera?
I never apologise. I explain. That's my view. That's my terminology.
My Raj was saying it was pressured.
And the light in my eyes, I can barely see. It's like I'm being, and it's like police. Go on, ask whatever you would ask.
No, just that still. I don't know if you had anything you want to say in it. Because Raj was saying last week, he was pressured into doing something he didn't really want to do.
And I didn't like the way I looked, yeah? And I never knew that I committed a crime. I just thought, when I looked at the video, I just thought I was embarrassed by the Tan thing, the first speech, and when I looked embarrassed, I just forgot about it. And then when I was surrounded by G-Circle, I never knew I committed a crime. I never knew I killed anyone. And I never knew I raped anyone. But I got poor memory. And then when I was in circles, I explained, and I prefer to say I explained rather than I apologize. I explained that, you know what I mean, sometimes you do things, you know what I mean, that you shouldn't do.
He's talking about whether you got bullied or not.
I don't get bullied.
That's what Raj is saying.
No one bullies me. I don't get bullied by anybody. I'm not scared of anybody.
Moses?
I'm not scared of anybody.
How are you?
Yeah? Simple as that. I'm walking into the park after this. And then I'm walking out on my own. Yeah, I'm not getting chased out by anybody.
So what do you say about Raj's narrative?
Raj's entitled to his own opinion. Yeah, it's not my opinion, it's his opinion. I'm going back in the park and then I'm walking out. I'm going back in the park just because I want to go back in the park and I'm coming out because I want to come out. That's where it's going to be.
Peace, man. I'm down.
Easy content, mate.
You recorded everything on your channel?
Yeah.
Content over everything. From Yago Benjamin!
Yeah. Come, man, say it straight. Man, don't listen to BBC. Man, don't listen to ITV.
Jack!
Listen!
Jack! G-Circle! Gang! Gang unite!
Alright, everyone!
Gang!